Everybody, take cover. Get out of the way.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Hulk Hogan from parts unknown. Weighing in at 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior!
The power of the Warrior is flowing throughout the entire arena. It's infectious.
Warrior about to engage in warfare.
I've got goosebumps.
Superstar in the history of sports entertainment.
And his opponent from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
The tail of the tape, 7'4", 520 pounds, neck 24 inches, chest 71, biceps 21, hands 16. Wrists 11, forearms 17, thighs 36, and calves 22 inches.
I hope they reinforce the ring here tonight for the presence of Andre the Giant. The enigmatic and intense Ultimate Warrior clearly ready for action here tonight.
As wild as he is powerful, you never quite know what Warrior is going to do next. But I think we all know it will make quite the impact.
Never a dull moment with Warrior, that's for sure.
And to say he's got quite the challenge in front of him is probably the understatement of the century as he's facing the intimidating Andre the Giant.
Definitely not someone you want to draw the ire on. Even if he likes you, Andre is a tough opponent. So I don't want to imagine what Andre would do if you got on his bad side. Power slam!
Oh, right in there.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
The Warrior's so challenging to devise a strategy against, but it has been done. Corey, what should be the focal point of attack?
Well, you can't try to outpower the Warrior. Use everything around you as a weapon to target an arm and exploit it. Drain Warrior's enormous strength, and he won't have the power for his gorilla press slam or the trademark splash. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
That caught Andre square. He might have only poked the bear, though.
Yeah, as Warrior was putting his intensity to work there.
Put in position now. Got right to the floor. And will this be? The pin doesn't even last to a count of one.
It is going to take a lot more to keep him down. Uh-oh.
Yeah, that one's scouted.
Ooh, well measured.
Lifting their opponent back to their feet and up.
Oh, my! Discus punch.
What now?
Oh, not to the belly!
Ooh, what a damaging blow!
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball!
Oh my gosh!
And the pressure on Andre continues to mount.
Yeah, Andre needs to find an opening fast.
In the knee. He's looking a little weary now.
Ultimate Warrior just letting himself run wild. We'll see if he can maintain that unmatched energy.
And another counter.
Back in the ring now.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a kick. Oh, the Giant answers back.
He gets out of the way.
An elusive jump. And there was some force on that move. Andre gets fended off. Was punched in the rear.
Enough already.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
The face has been planted.
Oh. Dropping the elbow. He's running on empty right now.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him. What about now? Andre needs all of that power that he used to crush opponents all over the world.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Down on the jaw. Bite your tongue with that.
Oh, my.
Don't do it. Andre delivered that move with every ounce of anger in his body.
That's a lot of ounces.
Hoping to end it here. There's a shoulder up almost immediately.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
A solid punch. Ooh, he retaliates.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Left and right, over and over. Dropping bomb.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Down to
opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Oh man. Relentless attacks from the Ultimate Warrior.
The Ultimate Warrior is intensity personified.
Oh, look it. What a blow.
Carefully measured right. Oh, my goodness. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Ooh.
Oh, kick. Nasty kick.
Moved at the right time.
And that was a well-executed attack. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him. What a unique submission maneuver here. Look,
furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Oh, clothesline. He climbs into the ring.
Left and right, over and over.
Dropping bombs. Oh, man.
Attack to the midsection.
It looks like the flame inside Warrior is dimmed after that.
This stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Sent off from the apron.
Short jab. Just raining down those shots to the back of the neck.
That's just a beatdown. Taking his one back to the ring now.
Charge.
gets cracked by the overhand.
Sharp clothesline.
What's Warrior working on here?
Can Andre come back from that?
Pin. Powers out.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Oh, did you hear that?
And the pressure on Andre continues to mount.
We're seeing Andre in an unusual tough spot.
He manages to escape it.
Look at this strength. Look at this power slam.
The Giant connecting with a solid shot. Power slam.
Good night.
Look at Andre the Giant.
The Giant has him staring at the lights.
He kicked out at two.
What a kick out. Warrior.
And Andre lining it up.
His elbow drop.
Oh, no. Warrior in trouble.
Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner. The eighth wonder of the world. Andre.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole.